Motherfuck! What happened here?
Excuse me, sir. Sir?
You two gentlemen smell like shit. I'm gonna do my very best not to base our relationship on this first impression, but first impressions count for a lot. So if I meet a couple of men who not only neglect the common decency to introduce themselves, but simply walk up to me smelling as shit, well, it's gonna take an effort for me to get to know them.
I'm sorry, sir. We just came from the swamp. I'm Agent G, AMS.
You're Warden Darling, right?
That's entirely accurate, Detective Washington. You see, I'm not the only individual whose reputation precedes them. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to piss. My dick's on fire. I've been on the road for at least 3/4 of an hour with a bladder full of steaming hot piss, slashing left and right with every turn of the road in a way that a bladder full of steaming piss tends to. Do excuse me.
Do you have any idea what happened here, sir?
Oh, shit! There you go, distracting me. Now I got it all down my left leg. I'm gonna look like I pissed myself. Imagine if I have to meet anybody besides yourselves today. They'd be inclined to think I was the sort of man who pisses himself. Now that'd be a poor first impression, indeed.
We ain't got time for this shit. With all due respect, what the fuck's happened here? Is it the mutants?
Mutants, you say? Can't say I have any idea what you're talking about, detective. I got a call in the middle of the night. I got told there was trouble at my prison. I came down, and here I am. That's the math of the situation right there.
We're looking for someone, for a couple of people, a man and a woman.
Riding a motorcycle?
How the fuck do you know that?
Well, there's a motorcycle dumped right over there. Looks like you gentlemen have your own affairs to deal with. I'll be heading inside to see what's what. If I see your friends, I'll be sure to let...
They're not our fucking friends! At least... Look, if you see them, don't let them go.
I'll be sure to do that, detective.
We appreciate any assistance you can offer us, sir.
Call me Clement.
You coming, motherfucker?
Nice boys.
Maybe we should wait for backup.
Or maybe you should grow some balls!
Deal with this.
there.
Again, G-Man. G stands for yet? What the?
Viola!
And Papa fucking Caesar?
We've got to find a way down there.
No shit!